practice went good. The guys were just trying to get loose from and work out all the soreness from yesterday. But it was mainly a correction day, and everybody did well. It's mainly about the mental side of the game. Guys are right now just doing, we're working on just doing your job, and leaders will emerge when leaders need to emerge right now when you're faced with adversity. So guys are just, I mean, we're communicating and working together just to be a complete defense and offense. He's a lot different, especially on me. He's pretty smooth. We're a veteran group now, and he's kind of lets us do our thing because he knows we know our assignments. We just got to execute them. We're starting to actually game plan Wyoming, get ready for the upcoming game. I mean, DBs are doing good. We're communicating. We're working together. And it's going to be a great core. My main goal this year is to start really, really strong and be a dynamic player every game.